It was good to just go in there and just like see him, see the family, and just be with them at that point in time. Because I know like it's real tough for them, as well as it is for like the people that are real close to them, different things like that. So just trying to be there. He's a soldier, and he went down, and he needed troops behind him. So I was close, made my way over there.